Have you heard this, St. Louis? Did you know that there is a award-winning airlines based right here in St. Louis? It's true.
It's true.
Rick Leach is the proof. He is the president and CEO of GoJet Airlines. Thank you so much for being here.
Yeah, it's a pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Based right here in St. Louis.
Started here in St. Louis. It's our hometown airline, and a lot of our hometown aviators help support and grow our company every day.
Yeah, and you've got an award you want to share with us. Tell me about this award.
Yeah, no, this onboard hospitality award was GoJet was one of the only regional airlines in the world out of 200 airlines that were up for this award that was honored in Hamburg, Germany last month. Overall cabin concept, best cabin concept award. It's sort of like the Academy Awards has the best picture and you have all these other awards leading up to the best picture.
Yeah.
That has that in cabin and the customer experience as well. And we got the sort of the best picture.
You got the best
picture. Best cabin.
I love that.
It was sort of nice. It's an honor to be the only regional airline out of these 200 very storied carriers. We even beat out one of our partners that was up for this award. So, but it's an honor to be the only regional airline of 200 worldwide carriers that was honored and recognized and ultimately got the award.
That's really cool. And that's the CRJ 550, right?
CRJ 550.
We
certified it. The team here in St. Louis certified this. It's not normally done by a carrier where they design their own product and then bring it to market.
Yeah.
And we did that in partnership with United Airlines. So it's been a very successful product. Probably by year end, countrywide, we'll probably have about 90 to 100 of these aircraft in service throughout the United system, and there's a few flying over at Delta Airlines as well. So the fact that we created a product that is now being embraced, not just by the broader market at United Airlines,
right,
but also by the industry as well, means that we probably got it right.
What sets the CRJ 550 apart from other cabins?
Well, when we designed and I sat down and thought about this product and what United needed, we wanted to say, what are the maybe the complaints that customers have about regional airline travel, right, the smaller aircraft travel. So this aircraft eliminates all those things. It's got two-thirds of the aircraft is a premium product. Two-thirds of the aircraft are premium seats, which offers premium opportunity revenue for the carrier as well as for our customers that are those high-traveling, high-loyalty customers. It also has amenities where all the carry-on baggage, I'm sure you've been on an airplane where they have to check your bag at the gate.
Yes.
Right? And you have to wait for it. You don't do that on this aircraft. It all fits on there. It all goes. 10 first-class seats, 20 extended legroom seats, and 20 economy seats. It's got an on-demand beverage and snack center in first class, which you don't really see on an airplane where the customers can get what they need when they want it, if they'd like, if the flight attendant's not available at that time. And the room and the space and the experience is very premium. So it leapfrogs over the regional products that exist today in the market, and it's really a great airplane and well accepted by the market.
It's not just raves from the passengers, it's the crews love it too, don't they?
They do. It's like a little sports car. It performs really, really well.
Yeah.
Great in hot and high environments. It's got great performance as an aircraft as well because of the power it has.
What's next?
Well, I'll tell you, we have a lot of these to add this year. We over doubled the size of the company from last January to the end of this year, which is pretty amazing.
It is amazing.
So we have a lot of these aircraft to put on. We want to make sure we do everything our partner United needs and wants as it relates to this product, and that's really our focus right now. But there are many more opportunities. GoJet and the airline family it's part of has been around for 48 years, and so obviously we've seen a lot of change and a lot of going on. So we're well positioned to do more, whether it's for our partner or others, after we satisfy all the needs with this product, which there's a lot of demand still for this product in the market, and we look to support United in bringing that to market as well.
He's Rick Leach, CEO and president of GoJet Airlines, based right here in St. Louis, and the 2025 Cabin of the Year Award winner. Congratulations.
Thanks so much, Tim.
You bet.
Appreciate it.
Keep it here. We got more coming your way. Studio STL. Stay with us.